Whoa.
That sounds hard.
Can't get it out.
Well, we have some pre-made pasta with carrots, broccoli, IKEA vegetarian meatballs, and awesome scenery. It's a construction site, basically, but it has great potential. And I mean, we did an awesome job. Fell a big tree, so that was quite fun.
We borrowed that canoe from friends, but it's not really reliable for more than one person. So Elias is paddling on his own and he's gonna head back to camp. But we almost capsized like 10 seconds in. And it's a bit too early to capsize.
It's so bad, like, I couldn't turn.
End of canoeing this trip. Plan was to go all the way over there, but I guess we have to swim.
I'd rather swim.
I'll decide for what kind of canoe.
Not this one.
Definitely not that one.
Terror canoe.
Quite smoky.
I think this one there with the long needles is called a lodgepole pine, and up to 30 meters high, needles are 3 to 7 centimeters long in pairs, strongly twisted.
That it's so smoky.
Like if you look right there, it's supposed to be clear there. So probably no stop using tonight. Come on, Brett, come on.
It's a good time.
Cheers.
No, really good. Come on.
Be the last time we're here this year.